face cat. He's a big face cat. He's got the face of a cat and the body of a cat. And he flies through the air 'cause he is a face cat. Face cat. Face cat was in the kitchen facing around. Hey, shoo, off with you, get back in there. Honestly, you open the flap to another dimension, all sorts of riff-raff come through. I'm going to have to start wearing one of those magnetic type colors if this continues. Right then, I have some trick-or-treating to do, and I'm not even dressed. Ah, yes, this is perfect. Foxcat, you are not dressed for the trick-or-treating. You should be getting ready like me.
Wow.
Oh, you are ready. Well, what have you come as? What, some sort of leggy box? Ah, yeah, the box turtle. Very good. But maybe try something less box-based next year. Spread your wings. How rude. Okay, everyone is ready, yes? Gordon, what have you come as?
I'm a banana.
Oh, yes, that is very scary. And you, old lady, what have you come... Oh, sorry, a little bit of sick came up. I'm not even eating any grass.
What the f*** have you come as then?
Who, me? I am Catwoman, of course. So what if she is a woman? She's strong, sassy, and a powerful role model for my people, I will have you know. Also, the mouse smells a bit like the cows, which is nice.
Silly cat face.
Parents, always include fish heads in your Halloween treat box, yeah? They are full of proteins, which is good for the growing. Hey kid, you should subscribe to my channel, yes? Or you can visit my shop, where I have all the nicest. Like a clock with my face on. Who wouldn't want that, huh? Honestly.
Jelly Penguin!